Christian, man, talk to me about the game tonight.
The game today was pretty slight. We played well on the offensive end. We should play better on defense. I think I played well. My teammates played well. You know, I think we deserve the win.
What are you working on most this summer?
Probably my offensive game. My offensive game used to be it didn't used to be that good. But I started to like work out more, you know, with better people, trying to get better. You know, trying to play varsity next year.
Talk to me about football, man. You're a dual sport athlete. How does football help you out here playing basketball?
I think football helps me a lot, you know, especially with my hand-eye coordination, my agility, my like crossovers and stuff. My feet help a lot, you know what I'm saying? So that's it.
You run all day too, man. Does it help with your motor and being able to just not get tired out there?
Yeah, I'd say that helps in track a lot too. Because, you know, I run long distance, so it's like, I get better than that.
Wow. And just lastly, man, anybody in the NBA or college that you watch that you model your game after?
I probably say Tyrese Maxey because he's a two-way player and he's very shifty.
Nice. Hey, thanks for spending time with us. All right.